In today's tutorial, I want to take you through introduction to Erdas Imagine. So let's launch the application. Click here and launch. Erdas Imagine is a very powerful remote sensing and image processing software. This is the interface of Erdas Imagine. In Erdas Imagine, the interface has different sections. For example, this area is the menu bar, standard menu bar. Under here, we have file, we have the home, we have manage data, raster, vector, terrain, toolbox, and help. So we have different menu under the menu bar. Then next to it is the toolbar. Have different tools that we can use here. Then we have the table of contents. This here, this place is table of contents. Then this place that is black is called viewer or view. This is where you view any data you bring in to Erdas Imagine. So we have differences in Erdas Imagine. So the interface is user friendly. So to this viewer, you can check and uncheck it. So when you bring in data, it will display in the table of contents as a list, and it will show or display here in the viewer. Then to bring in data, either raster or vector data, you come to this view and right click. Then you come to raster, open raster layer. If you open raster layer and navigate to your folder. So let me navigate to my folder. Come to user, desktop, tutorial, catchments, and click on OK. So when you click on OK, it will load in the data. But for you to see the data, you have to click on fit to frame. This is my data here. So this is how to bring in raster data. So if I don't want to see it here again, I can right click and click on clear view. So the data will be cleared. Then to bring in a vector data, you can right click here and come to open vector layer. Then you can navigate to your folder. So let me navigate to my recent folder, which is this, and click on OK. This it, click on it and click on OK. So the vector layer will be loaded. This is my vector layer. So if you don't want it again, you can right click and clear view. Then another thing on the view is you can add multiple view. To do that, come under home and see add view. And click on create new 3D view. You can see the second view. The essence of this is that you can load a data here. If you right click and load, let's load a raster data here. Let's load this and click on OK. Then click on fit to frame. This is it. Then you can come to the second view and load in a vector. Click on OK. This is it. So you can try to use it to compare. You can add even up to three or more view. Then Another thing, if I close that one, is you can come and check the properties of any layer you load in. So to do that, for example, this raster layer, if I right click and say display attribute table, so the attribute table is displayed here, and I can bring it here. You can see that. So then you can equally right click and show metadata, that is more data about the raster. If you click on it, so you can see more information about this image. For example, under general, you can see the file info, the layer info, and the projection. You can see the projection here. And if you come under projection here, you'll be able to see it more precisely. Then if you come to pixel data, you can see more information. And you can equally come to TIF information. So this is the interface of Erdas Imagine. And you have a whole lot of things you can do. Process your image. This is PAM to move your data from one place to another. Then if you want to clip, you come to raster, you can see subsetting, subset and chip. For vector, you can do your vector here analysis, you can do your terrain analysis here. So if you are multispectra, is here as well. So this is the interface, introduction to the interface of Erdas Imagine. So in subsequent tutorial, we'll be looking at how to use it to process image and do other analysis. Thank you for watching.